player. Well, that's a left-hand floater. He shoots his threes and his jumpers with his right hand. But we were talking to Fred Hoiberg, ambidextrous. It's a pretty play. He can really score around the rim.
Double came from Verge, but it was late, and Dickens.